spoken. Yeah! Avengers Endgame is shattering box office records around the world. Assemble. Ah! Avengers Endgame, now playing.
Look as good as it did when we were a baby. Yes, of course, because of age, but what is that?
A thousand generations live in you now.
Ha ha ha! Simba. The sun will rise with you as the new king.
Form a spy could take.
Unbird me right now. Stop, girl, seriously.
Hey, lads, look at me.
Look at you? I can't not look at you, Walter. I can see my butt and your face at the same time.
La 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 la. Peggy 12.
My heart be my guiding key.
Oh, Stardate 4072. I've crash landed on a strange planet.
There seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello? Howdy, my name is Woody, and this is Andy's room.
I am Buzz Lightyear. Oh. I come in peace.
You are a toy!
You are a sad, strange little man.
Buzz Lightyear, the coolest toy ever.
Buzz Lightyear!
Not a flying toy.
T-O-Y, toy.
This is Jessie.
That's me!
The roughest, toughest cowgirl in the West. This is Rex, the most terrifying dinosaur who ever lived.
Were you scared? Tell me honestly.
The potato heads.
Look, I'm Picasso.
They're madly in love.
I'm pecking you. Your angry eyes.
And Ham is also one of the most dastardly villains of all time. Evil Dr. Porkchop.
It's Mr. Evil Dr. Porkchop to you.
These little dudes are from a strange alien world. Pizza Planet.
Toys!
I'm Dolly.
I'm Trixie.
I'm trying to stay in character.
I'm Ken.
Barbie.
Lotso.
Bunny and Ducky.
Combat Carl.
Stinky Pete.
Duke Kaboom.
Sword.
Buttercup.
Neptune.
Transitron.
I am Reptilus Maximus.
And this is Forky. I am not a toy. I'm a spork.
Now Woody, he's brave.
Draw.
Like a cowboy should be.
Go! Ride like the wind, Bullseye!
He'll be there for you, no matter what.
And as the years go by,
yeah, we've lost friends along the way.
A friendship will never die.
Bye, Woody.
It has been an honor serving with you.
Bo Peep? Yeah?
Aw, Sheriff Woody.
I'm so glad to see this old lamb go to a good home.
You can't go.
It's okay. It's time for the next kid.
What are you doing here?
You would not believe the things I see.
Hold on!
Huh? Whoa!
You ever think about getting out there, seeing the world?
Without a kid? You can't teach this old toy new tricks. Look under your boot.
You have to understand how lucky you are. Over in that house is a kid who thinks you are the greatest.
It's because you're a toy. You are his toy.
About being there for your kid.
Life's only worth living if you're being loved by a kid.
This is what it's all about. To make a child happy.